Didn't even really want to go, but if you get me out, you get a show. There's so many bodies on the floor, so.
Alright, so we're here right now at the Dillon train station. We just got our tickets. Yeah. Our train's gonna come at like 10:30. Right now it's like 10:25. There's my ticket. Round trip, NY Penn Station. Yeah. Just walking up the steps. Alright, so right now it's pretty cold outside, hence why I have my gloves and my hood on. It's like 20, 30 degrees right now in New Jersey. Right now we're waiting for our train to come from Dillon Station to New York Penn. There's not a lot of people here right now. It's like this parking lot, it's empty, and there's like a library right behind this train station, which is really weird. Also, my sister's with me on this trip as well. Today we'll just be visiting a lot of different places. Such as Washington Square Park, this Borgate Cafe, yeah. And also, we'll also be eating a lot, like snacks, and trying out different places in New York. And yeah, I'll catch up with you guys later. Our train should be coming soon.
Train's here. This train's here, guys.
Look at this guy.
Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Down, did it down, did it down.
Alright guys, we're going to New York Penn right now from Dillon Station. That's where we will be transferring from. Newark Penn Station, we'll be transferring from Newark. We just got off the train from NY, Newark Penn, and now we're here at New York Penn Station, the one in New York, on 33rd Street. Yeah, so we're in New York now. I'm trying to get out of the NY Penn Station right now. It's crowded with a lot of people.
Everywhere I look at people's heads. Thrown up in the air to help him dance.
Alright, so we just made it out of New York Penn Station. There are lots of taxis and cars on the street right now on 32nd, 33rd.
Come on, baby, catch me if you can.
Alright, guys. And now we're on our way to the subway station. We're on our way to a subway station right now. And then they'll be leading us to go eat. Go to Ikuro, which is like Japanese authentic ramen. Yeah, cold day. My face and my hands right now are really cold. I'm wearing gloves. Yeah, we're on the street that the Empire State Building is on. Yeah, it's right in front of us. Okay, so we just made it to the subway station. It's for 33rd Green Station, downtown only, right here. We open our Metro cards as well. It's kind of not that cold down here, kind of warm. No, I really like New York subway stations. They're chill.
Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down?
So we just got off the subway. Now we're gonna walk a couple blocks to our destination to eat lunch. Ooh, barely anybody here.
Yeah, nowhere to go.
Barely anybody here. Oh, look at that, he's pushing it. So right now we're just taking a few pictures right in the, taking pictures of this cube right in the middle of like this intersection, Astor Place intersection, right outside of the subway. So I'll show you guys something really cool. On the wall there's like letters saying like no ban wall, like Black Lives Matter. It's up there. See all those like no ban wall, Black Lives Matter, that's really cool. Alright, so we just have to walk down that way over there, like behind me. To get to our destination, but we're just walking around a bit, just take pictures. So guys, we just made it to Ikuro, New York. As you can see the red sign, Ikuro. This is wooden building. The wait for the restaurant is gonna be like 35 minutes. There's a lot of people in there right now. It's like a small area. It's really packed. A lot of people waiting. So I think right now we're just gonna walk around. Nothing really much we can do to wait instead of just sitting inside. So this intersection's really cool.
Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Are you down?
Since there's a wait for the restaurant, we're just back here at the cube thing. I'm gonna try pushing it.
Moving.
All right, guys, so we just got our food. I got classic ramen here and some wings over right there. It looks really good. I just had one wing, as you can see. This is like the classic special at Ibudo, New York. This is what a lot of people get. All right, so we just finished eating. We just got out of the restaurant. It was really packed in there. But yeah, I had wings and our ramen, as you guys saw. It was pretty good. I would eat it again, definitely. Especially the ramen, that was really good, I think. So yeah, now we're on our way to walk a block down. Well, we walk to a place that's a block down from Washington Square Park. It's called Palmas Fritas.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's like really fresh fries, French fries that they make there with fresh potato. So we're heading there right now. Oh, coming out of that restaurant, it's really cold right now. I'm trying to work it up a bit. We had to actually walk a couple blocks, like a good amount of blocks, to get to the Palmas Fritas, and then we'll walk one block up McDougal Street to get to Washington Square Park. There we could like chill. Yeah, just walk around there or find somewhere to sit after many days of walking. Cold weather. We made it to Washington Square Park. It's right here. And my New York University is here on the bottom right corner, I believe, of Washington Square Park. Small park, that famous monument right there, little arc thing. Not a lot of people here today, you know, it's also like a dog park as well. Not a lot of people coming out today because it's cold. I'm not really surprised.
We
need
your mom.
Now we just made it to the Palmas Fritas. This is the fry store, the fry shop. So we just got our fries. This is how it looks like. These are fresh made fries. They look really good.
This is Frite sauce. This is malt vinegar. Yeah. So if you want to try it, it's like European.
Yeah. All right. So this just looks really good. So we were eating our fries in Washington Square Park. Yeah. We just finished them. My sister's just eating like the. Leftovers, you say, but we're walking over to the little arc that's in Washington Square Park right here. Like I said before, this is a really famous like monument. Lots of like tourists and people take pictures here. Personally, I've been here already, you know. Yeah, like NYU campus, it's really nice and clean here. A lot of people, not a lot of people today, but a lot of people like in the summer and springtime when it's nice. We just made it to this board game cafe. It's called The Uncommons, right here, Thompson Street, right below Washington Square Park. All right, so like the board game Uncommons place was full, so we weren't able to go there. We're gonna head back to Penn Station, taking the New York University subway station, I believe, and then. We're gonna head up this mall, I think. See what's there, like a lot of shops, indoor mall. But we went to Dunkin' Donuts. I got like a hot chocolate because it's really cold outside. So yeah, it's getting a little warmer, like a couple degrees as the day progresses, but it is still pretty cold, below 30 degrees. Okay, so right here, this is the NYU bookstore. Now this is like the back, right, where like a lot of the textbooks are. Other books, you know, see your general chemistry. Really chill store and really big. You have a clothing, like apparel, NYU apparel here. So these sections right here, these are for like, I guess, like study books and school books, and they're all categorized from like alphabetically. So they got some used books here. This is actually really cool. There's another part of the bookstore down that way that has like, you know, that looks like a normal bookstore. This is all like tagged and you know, the yellow cards and stuff, you know. Yeah, it's really chill here though, especially like New York overall. I think it's really nice. Fast-paced city. I really like it. After this, my sister is just charging her phone right now. After this, we're gonna head to this subway station. From the subway station, we're gonna go to Penn Station, and Penn Station, there's like a mall there, so we might hit up that mall. If not, well, I'll probably meet you guys at home then. We just got off the entry. really close to Penn Station. When we first came here, that's the station that we first came here. We're just walking to get out of this subway station right now. Alright, we just got out of the station. Now we're on 34th Street, just walking around. Alright, so we're here at the Manhattan Mall right here. Ooh, look at these doors.
Thank you.
Ooh, so here we are at Manhattan Mall.
Up here, obviously. Not nearly as many people.
Yeah, we were just in like another like different like big Macy's or something, but it was filled with a lot of people. But now here with the Manhattan Mall, it's a lot more chill, quiet, not less packed, you know, less crowded. I've definitely been here before. Yeah. Alright, so we just went out of the Manhattan Mall, nothing much going on in there. Now we're on our way to Penn Station to go back home. Our train leaves at like 5:07, and right now it's like 4:50. So we're just walking to Penn Station right now. The day has definitely got a little bit more warmer. It's a lot more bearable now. Yeah, we're walking down like 34th Street right now. There's a lot of stores on the street, but we didn't visit them at all. Yeah, we're heading on a time limit right now. We're trying to get there fast so we don't miss our train back home, or else we have to wait, you know, another 1 hour until like it's around 6 o'clock. Another train comes. But we want to try to catch the 5:07 train right now. I was in the town to play it safe. Isn't this the reason why you came? We're at Krispy Kreme right now. Everything looks really good. Baby, don't you let it go to waste. Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Going down like this train to the track to like say quarter right now. Going on the train soon. Alright, so yeah, here is the NJ Transit. We're on track 2. Okay, so right now we're transferring from our New York Penn line to our Newark Penn line, track 5. Yeah, the ride was from New York Penn to here was only like 20 minutes. Wasn't too long. The train is here. I'm gonna wrap up the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this my trip that I had with my sister. Make sure to drop a like, leave a comment, and make sure to subscribe for more. See you guys next time. How are you?